Good morning, train team, and here we are in a lovely place called Tazewell, outside an architect's practice. And they've got a block train. There's a nice big long run, quite shallow, but it'll still fall. Got an open end, not a very good setup there. That'll be going directly into the drain as opposed to being trapped. And we've got this manhole here, so we'll lift that up and have a look at what's inside. Okay, so we've got a blocked access chamber. We've got something coming from this way over here, which is potentially this little bungalow or whatever it is at the side. I think, looking at that, yeah, we've got a going towards the road. That's coming from the building. Is that blocked? Yeah. Okay. So, if we put the jetter in from there, I've got Liam with me today. He's on loan from Venturi Gas, so Lane's coming for a little bit of work experience. So yes, what we'll do, Liam, is we'll jet into the road. Ideally, we'd want to be jetting against this, but for now, so we'll put the worm jetter in. Hang on, mate, you gotta pull that lever. There's probably a T in there coming off that quite slodgy, that, isn't it?
Mmm, fatty.
But also, you see, it's changed colour.
Yeah, very grey.
So you never know, you could have something going on the ground where it's open. Okay, so we changed tack a little bit and drop it down this. Are we recording?
We are.
This is one of the main causes of drain blockages, which is a clump of wet wipes. So quite severe, that, isn't it? Access chamber.
What's this we're using now, Toe?
This is the Tony Montana. Because we got all those wet wipes in there. Although the this is the little worm nozzle. The jet comes out the front and three or four come out of the back. And it's great for getting through stuff, and as you can see, you can pull stuff back. But I think since I got this, which literally I've only had it a few days now, the jobs have put it on, it really kind of demolishes anything that's in there. So I've been very, very happy with it. Like, let's see whether once this goes in, it makes a difference. Because we've been in from two places now. We went in from there, and we've been in from here. But there is a big clump of wet wipes, no doubt about it. I'll get this set up any second now. Flying out like that.
Mm-hmm.
Well, because this. Once this sits in the bottom, it's like a lead weight. Let's put that in.
do to see if we can get a worm jetted in into here around there. So happy days. Right. Got some resistance there. That's a petrol, mate. Right, let's get that back on.
Levels dropping.
You get on to there, mate. need a water source. Yeah, without the water. Out of water and no tap. There's no water source here, so we've got two options. Have a go with the rods and see if we can just free up the last of it with the rods, or I'll have to go and fill the tank up and come back later. So we just put something in without without the a tool on the end. See where we go with that. That's it, hitting some kind of junction there. So if that's hitting a junction there, let's measure that out. So it's just around about here. So that pipe's bending down, it must be coming into a T, because we've got to accept that the drainage is going off into the road here. It's not going to just disappear off into the back of them houses. Okay, I'm not sure whether this is going to be connected, but we'll put the rods down there. Something on the end.
I've got a tool on the end.
This is actually my rod retrieval tool, but it's a bit less severe than that the big screw. So I'm not too sure what's going on with this drain. I personally think that this is running to that and then it's running out to the road, but we'll see. Could be wrong. Not easy.
Oh, isn't it?
No.
It's pretty
bad. Yeah. Oh no. Might
I like to use the toilet? Or not?
Yeah, I mean, it's not going anywhere, but. Yeah.
You sure? Is that alright?
Yeah, it's fine, yeah. Yeah. I'd say it's blocked, but it'll just stay in the pan until, you know, we get a decision.
Oh, no. So
yeah.
Is it taking it to doors as well then, does
it? I honestly don't know what's going on here. Is this part of your property?
No.
Right.
That side's ours and
then
that's
the door. Yeah, well, this is either just a gully from over there, which is feeding into here, or it's attached to your drain, but really not sure what's going on. Unfortunately, I'm out of water. We've just put about 400 litres of water into it. Do you have a hose lock connection anywhere? Yeah, it's coming out over there.
Mm-hmm.
So there's some kind of weird setup going on the way that's just open like that. See, what we're doing is we're pinning all our money on the fact that it's leading out onto this road. Well, probably a road path. If you come over here, that drain there could be coming from that property over there, but the water is actually going this way. If you see that, see the way that's running, it's falling that way. So if it's going this way, it's not falling back that way towards the fall of the land. Very strange.
So what have we got on that manhole? Something that's going this way. Let's have a look. I say manhole, these are always, these are actually inspection chambers. You don't call them manholes. See, I think that just feels like it's blanked. Changing colour then.
Mm-hmm.
I think that might be a bit of a breakthrough, mate.
Look at the state of that. See that? That's been put in with the expanding, the screws have been put in with expanding foam. Happy days. So if that's got anything to do with the people who put the drains in. Draining, but it's still badly blocked. Mm-hmm. If that drains enough, you'll be able to put a camera down there. Okay, so we have got that didn't help, did it? That didn't help at all. Now, whether that
was reducing the flow,
yeah, whether that was all the way down there. And we've finally been able to drag it towards the end. I went to just put the camera in then and seen this kind of lodged side on like that. So the pipe's going that way, but this was like that. So of course, you know, that's going to cause major issues, isn't it?
Mm-hmm.
So what we do is we'll ask the customer to flush that loo. I'll go round and ask her now. Just put that to save the battery. Okay, drain team, there we go, another job finished. Another firm is returning to the job to dig this area up, put a access chamber in. They're altering this soil pipe because there's a doorway going in at the side of the building, so the builders that have been contracted for that, they're doing all this work. So at least we've made the access to the drains a bit more user-friendly. I wish I was doing the work, because I'd love to see what's going on beneath that tarmac. So if you liked the video, click like, subscribe, come on,
become part of Tony's drain team. And hope you like the video. I'll see you on the next one.